Hey everybody, and welcome back to another exciting episode of Lego Batman. I am your host, Callan Hale. We are going to be doing the last mission of Chapter 1 in this episode. If you are enjoying this content, please leave a like, subscribe, comment, and hit that bell. And you'll see a notification of when we upload new episodes of this and other series that we'll be launching on the channel soon. As always, grab your headphones, grab your favorite beverage, grab your favorite snack, sit back, relax, and let's enjoy the bat action. We are going to face off against the Riddler. Edward Nygma, a.k.a. the Riddler, is obsessed with riddles, puzzles, and word games. He delights in leaving clues for Batman at the scenes of his crimes, which regularly leads to his downfall. Using specially developed technology incorporated into his cane, he can take control of people's minds. All right, let's see if we can get superhero on this one. Thank you. Oh, damn. Hey, Batman. Get on that. Robin. Push. Forgot about the batarangs for a second. Okay, was not expecting that. Maglev Robin. Gotta go back to the beginning now. All right. This time we got it. No. All right. No. I'm not getting superhero on this one, folks. Thank you. Bat Swamp Speeder. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, come on. might actually make superhero on this one. Woot, I made superhero. Now, if I could just assemble this thing. Not sure what it does. Nice. Beat the Riddler and Two-Face. This will wrap the arc for Riddler's Revenge, Lego Batman. If you did enjoy, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, share with your friends on social media, let them know what we're doing here. Would mean a lot to the channel, would mean a lot to me. We will be picking up with more Lego Batman goodness, as well as picking up on Miles Morales again very shortly. And as always, I've been your host, Callan Hale. Please be sure to hydrate, medicate, eat some food good for you, be kind to yourselves, and be kind to each other. Thank you, everybody, who has hung out with me during these recordings. Means a lot. And I hope to see you in our next arc of Lego Batman. It will be its own playlist. Each of these arcs is their own playlist. And then I'll do a mega playlist when I'm done. right, folks. I will see everybody in the next episode of Lego Batman. And if you watch my other series, I will catch you there. Thanks for tuning in. I will see everybody next time.